Hello boys and girls, and welcome to Checkpoint. Today we're going to play Fallout 3. Start of a new adventure, hopefully. We're going to do it a little bit different. It's going to be normal walkthrough, except we're going to have some mods, some new guns, some new companions, maybe some new adventures. We'll see where it takes us. Okay, let's get this started, eh? Call up that music. Age 10, every vault dweller. Every vault dweller, I'm not even reading it right.
I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart.
Okay, I'll stop saying.
In my heart, I have but one. And that one is you. No other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Believe
me, war never changes. Except in this one, nuclear warfare.
War never changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything from God to justice to simple psychotic rage. In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world. But war never changes. In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters, and no one ever leaves.
Bum bum bum! You know, I've never really paid attention to that cutscene right there. Squidgy!
A boy or a girl?
Gonna go with Carol. Right now, not so much for the saying, I'm gonna say. Later on, I'm gonna be playing an RPG and staring at an ass all day. It's gotta be a nice one.
It's a girl. A girl. We've got a daughter, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby girl.
Oh. Oh, James. We did it. Oh, a daughter. Oh, our beautiful daughter.
And Liam Neeson.
Future ahead of you.
You are my daddy.
I'm sure of it. Look at you. Look at
you. I know. Look at you, Liam Neeson.
Hi there. I'm your daddy, sweetheart.
Yes, Liam Neeson, daddy.
Daddy.
Daddy Liam Neeson.
You need a name, aren't you?
Daddy Liam.
Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about?
What do you think about what? Interplaying. I'm not gonna name that. I could name that. Cough. Blah 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 blah. No, okay, I'm sorry. Yeah. Oh Christ, I don't even know. I've run out of ideas. Jemima. Jeremy. Jerome. I don't even know what I'm typing. I probably should have thought of this before I wrote that. How about Elisa? There we go.
That's a good name.
I know. I like it.
Fits you.
I chose myself, Daddy Liam Neeson.
Looks like they've finished the gene projection. Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
Why? Okay, we're going to go. Let's see. African American. Asian, Caucasian, Hispanic. Caucasian. Or African. Heads or tails? Heads or tails, Caucasian. Preset? Presets are always so ugly in this game. I normally go with this one. I don't normally customize at all. But in the hair. Change the hair. It's always good. See, no, I don't want tents. No, I don't want shapes. Beard. Cheeks. No, I don't have a beard. Do I have a beard? No, I don't. Should. Flushed. No, I'm not flushed. Eye colour. Blue. Doesn't really change anything. Oh, there's hair. That's what I was looking for. What should I change to? I like the seductress. It's the one I normally go with. Whoa. What was I even changing there? Oh. Nope, domestic goddess says. And I like me a redhead. Red. That's rosewood. Oh, not ginger. What's that? That's a mighty red. Oh, do. And done.
You're going to look a lot like your dad.
What?
See that, Catherine?
I'm going to be Irish.
Oh. Okay. Oh. Beautiful. Just like her daddy.
It's a big world out there, honey. Full of all sorts.
It's okay, you're a Jedi.
What about you? What kind of person are you going to be? You're
James?
Just
a bit of a tramp.
James.
Mummy Catherine.
She's in cardiac arrest.
Mummy Catherine.
Those compressions. Get the baby out of here. Move. 1,000. 2,000. Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on. Okay?
We need a doctor, not a dead man. Fail to meet my expectations,
no,
and there will be trouble.
Don't look straight.
James
into the
and his cheery chatter.
Decorations.
May your future be bright.
Just someplace confused down here. Just like home. Come on over here, sweetie. Come on. Walk to.
A moment, just a minute. But I gotta put subtitles on. Is it gameplay? No. As on easy. For now. Mwah. Is it an audio? Is it? What is it? Crosshair, dialogue subtitles, general subtitles, yes. There we go. Daddy! Oh!
Oh, daddy!
Hello, Daddy Liam Neeson.
There you go. My goodness, just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud. Listen, kiddo. I know you don't like it when Daddy leaves you alone. But I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here while Daddy runs to his office.
Nobody locks me in.
Okay, honey. I'll be back.
I'll get you, Daddy Liam Neeson. I'll get you. Just like I opened that gate with my baby fingers. Goddamn baby fingers. How do I lift this mofo? Come here, ball. Oh, teddy bear. Yes, Esther. Ooh. I'm not even going to read that. So read it to me. Watch it, Daddy Liam Neeson. Where'd that go again? Oh, no. Yeah. If anyone at home wants to read that, probably best quickly pausing it there. Okay, my strength. We'll go up to 7. My intelligence is going to go up to 9. I'll put luck down. Don't really need luck. What do I have? I'm not going to get a lot of money. But fuck it. It'd be fine. I'm not going to put it at 10. No point in having it at 10. Okay, 1 from insurance. And what will that go on? Agility, okay. All done. You need a lockpick skill of 100. I'm a baby, shouldn't it be saying, stay in there, you get hurt. There's monsters in the closet. Unless I like the monsters in the closet. Because then, Jedi Liam Neeson, I jumped there. I think I just filled my nappy.
The little explorer,
no, I'm not. Stay away from me.
Serves me right for trying to pin you in. Come on over here. I want to show you something. See that? It was your mother's favorite.
Why are you talking? I'm 1 year old. It's from I'm not going to understand this.
Revelation.
Yes, you keep talking.
I am Alpha and Omega. The beginning
Run.
And the end.
Escape.
To him that is a thirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. She always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amada wants
Yay.
To.
Yay! We can do it because we're being cute.
These experiments
don't be a damn fool. We experiment to prepare. We prepare to survive. Of course I miss her.
Surprise!
Oh, it's blinding.
Stanley, you turned the lights on too fast.
That's right, Stanley. Or whoever said that.
Can you believe it? She is growing up so fast.
Happy birthday, honey. I can't believe you're already 10. I'm so
proud. Like just a minute ago, I was 1 year old.
Congratulations, young lady. I don't have to tell you how special this day is, do I? Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official vault responsibilities. So here you are. As overseer, I hereby present to you your very own Pip-Boy 3000. Get used
Thank you.
To it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Yeah.
Enjoy your party. You're only 10 once, so have
I'll
fun.
Try.
Happy birthday! We really surprised
you,
didn't we?
You did.
Yep. Your dad was afraid you were
on
us. But I told
That's
him
cute.
Not to worry. You're so easy to fool.
Oh, you didn't fool me. I just pretended not to know. No, we're gonna be nice. Almost. Not exclusively. Just nice.
You're welcome. But really, your dad did most of it. I just helped with the decorations and stuff. Hey, I bet you can't guess what I got you for your birthday. Go on, guess.
I really have no idea.
Ha! I knew I surprised you. Who's your favorite barbarian? That's right, Grognak. Issue 14. And with no missing
Oh my god, you didn't!
I found this in a box of my father's old things. Believe it or not. Imagine him reading comic books. I guess everybody was 10 once. Well, I better let you get back to mingling with your guests. We'll talk later, okay? Happy birthday!
Happy birthday! Yay!
Oh man, you got a Pip-Boy. I wish I was.
Shut your face. Okay, level 1. Because I've got a lot of HP for a 10-year-old, don't I? Send me out there now.
Are you having a nice time?
Enjoying yourself?
Thank you, Gomez.
I hope you appreciate the effort Amara put into this party.
She's a...
She really seems to like you.
I'm gonna punch you. Right in the jaw.
That's not what I hear. But perhaps she'll set a good example for you. There's still plenty of time.
Oh no,
you
didn't, girlfriend! I can't punch her.
Hop, are you having a nice party? 10 years old. My, my, my. Seems like only yesterday that your daddy came. Goodness, listen to me ramble. You're waiting for your present, aren't you?
Yes, ma'am. Oh, don't you have to bring me a present, Miss Pamela?
Fiddlesticks. What 10-year-old doesn't like presents? I was 10
months. Oh, I don't
believe
it.
My goodness, the vault was practically crowded back then.
Back
not
when
like
you were
today. So few
broke
young
green.
People now. But here I am rambling on again, and you listening so
I don't think those pages from Grognak were missing.
Go.
I
a
think
nice
they were stuck together. You know what I mean?
For you just this morning, and it's all
sweet
for
roll.
You. No sharing required today.
Attention, everyone. It's time to
oh, please.
Cut the cake.
Andy, wait.
Yeah!
How's it going, sweetheart? Dead.
Rubbish. As you can see.
Oh, no.
Nice pit boy. What is that?
Birthday.
One of the 3,000 A models? What piece of junk?
I told you not to
I think
ask
you have to wind
official.
It up every morning.
I know you were joking.
I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed the cake. Give me that sweet roll.
How about
you got
no,
Lady
you wee bastard. You do look hungry. What, your mum drank up all the ration coupons again?
Don't you talk about my mom, you little punk.
Come on then, you little shit.
But I'm not sure
sorry,
anyone else did.
Nonsense.
Help me.
People always enjoy
I don't know the controls.
Enjoy my little speech.
Help me.
Besides,
help me.
Yours could use a reminder that life is not all.
Butch, what are you
Uncle?
Doing?
Hitting.
He did.
I hope Butch didn't hurt you. You want to tell me what that was all about? Why, that little...
Yeah, go beat him with your back
end. That started it. He's been nothing but trouble since the day he was born. You let me handle this
I
and
sure?
try to stay out of the way.
How did I put my fist up? Oh, that's how we're going
party,
to put this.
You know?
Hey, officer,
you should try it sometime, Daddy. Might like it.
Can it? I've had it with you,
mistress?
Butch. Your mother is going to hear about this little incident.
What's Butch's problem, anyway? I can't believe he tried to start a fight at your own birthday party. What a jerk. Right. That's exactly
good,
what
hope
I
it was.
Was thinking.
What
do you think?
Yeah, I'm not
going to
tolerate
I
any more.
I thought you said bullshit there.
Are you all right? Is Butch get? I'm glad to hear it. Once you start letting bullies push you around, you'll never
good
see
Liam Neeson dead.
Come on now. I bet there's someone else out there with a present.
They better be.
Super cool.
What about you, Mr. Andy?
For now, just remember, I'm keeping my eye on you.
Yes, I hope you are.
Everything's fine. I hope.
Oh, sure, nothing to worry about. Me and Andy got her all fixed up again last night. Good as new.
I wasn't worried.
Hey, thanks for inviting me. I know that, Butch and I give you a hard time, but you don't take that...
Don't take that seriously? Boy, I'm gonna bitch slap you up in your face.
Is your best
right?
friend now?
Anyway,
hey,
Wally, I'm glad you can
I
make it.
I think Paul's in love.
Yeah, Paul. Why don't you introduce us to your new
girlfriend? How are you enjoying the party, Mrs. Palmer? I
what do you mean,
decorations, you know?
Happy birthday.
Oh my god, these guys are fantastic. I want to party with them all day.
Just because I came to your party doesn't mean
yes,
I have to talk to you.
Little baby,
so
we're trying to
tell
Gomez.
Just wait. Gomez
is
always going
to
be around
to
save your
butt. I think it's important to keep in touch with the young people, you know, as part of my job. Plus, well, I like parties.
Sure thing, Officer Gomez. Well, it's been nice chatting with you. Thanks again for coming.
Happy birthday.
There's no response from that.
Sorry about Butch. Your dad said we had to.
Oh, we didn't really.
You guys
having
are dumb.
Fun, I hope?
Somebody's gotta have a better idea.
Thank you.
Happy birthday, Missy.
Yeah.
If you're so smart, why don't you suggest
well on her way to be
nothing else happened? Oh, there.
How do you like that there Pip-Boy, miss? Fit all right and everything?
It's really cool. Did you fix that for me?
As a matter of fact, I did. I'm glad you like it. Some may think the A-series a bit basic, but I've always preferred them for their reliability.
Thanks, Stanley. You're welcome.
Don't mention it. Oh, yes, I almost forgot. Happy birthday.
Yay, catch baseball cap.
So, what do you think we should call our gang? It's gotta be totally killer, though.
Hey, how about the Vault Dwellers? Get it?
Who wants to go around all day being called a Vault Dweller? Sometimes I think you really are.
You're a fugly wee bastard.
Nice party.
What's up, Andy? Happy birthday! Is that everyone says?
Jonas?
Hey, Doc. What'd you get me?
How's it going, sweetheart?
Wow.
Hey, that was Jonas on the intercom. He and I have been cooking up a little surprise present. Jonas is waiting for you downstairs on the reactor level. Go ahead. I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for a few minutes.
Wow, the pit
enjoying
boy
yourself?
Really makes
goodbye, motherfucker.
Tunnel rats. Were our rats tough enough?
What's up,
Happy
Beatrice?
Happy birthday, dearie. My goodness.
You did.
I hope I didn't miss the party. They sure did. My, my. 10 years old already? Why, I can remember helping your dad change your diapers. And now look at you. A great big grown-up 10-year-old with your very own pet
boy. I'm just that good.
Since this was such a special occasion, do you know what I did? I wrote you a poem. Just for you.
You didn't need to. Really.
I hope you like it.
You really didn't need to.
Of course. Run along now, dearie, and have yourself a wonderful
day. Yeah. I'm just going to read this poem. If it was here, which it isn't. Thank you. Okay. Jump on is really weird. It's YNS. Last time I played this, it was on the PlayStation 4. 3, sorry. 4. I wish. So the controls are a bit different. Or maybe they're not. I'm getting dementia and I'm forgetting. Stay away from me, Jonas!
What are you doing down here, young lady? I thought kids weren't allowed down on the reactor.
I'm not a kid, I'm 10 years old.
You sure are. Pip-Boy.
Oh, look at that.
Look at that. If you can wait just one more minute, I think your dad will want...
Waiting. That's what we do around here. Wait, look at this wall, look at that wall. Look at this door that we can't access because it's inaccessible.
Are you ready for your surprise?
Yes.
The Overseer gave you your Pip-Boy, and you're old enough to do some work, so I figure you're old enough for this.
Oh my god!
Gun.
You don't need to leave this, Daddy.
But it should work perfectly. Jonas found it down here. It was in pretty rough shape. Took us a good 3 months to find the parts to get it working again. You know how tough it is to find a spring that small? Good thing Butch misplaced that switch.
I'm so glad you explained it, my present to me. It's like a joke
so,
when
you
explain it.
Want to give it a try?
Oh my god, just give me the gun.
We sure can't, unless we want the Overseer beating down our door.
I got a gun. I got a brand new combine harvester. Da 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 da. Oh, that was the best show ever.
Careful, it's a rad roach. Think you can take care of that with your
I didn't even know you could shoot them. Where am I going? You know, if something that big can sneak in here, this place isn't properly sealed.
Good work. That's one less rat roach to deal with. Let's get a picture together.
Choo-choo.
Capture the moment. Hey, Jonas, Get a picture of me with a big game hunter.
Jonas? Oh. I like how he pulls it out of his ass. Jeez! Ass planted! Ah! Oh no! Every time I see a white light, it skips 10 years. This time it's only 6 years. Oh no!
Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega.
Hello, Daddy Liam Neeson.
And the end. As far as I can tell, you're a perfectly healthy 16-year-old girl. So, yes, you have to go to class to take your GOAT exam. Go on now. You've got a GOAT to take.
What? Okay. If you say so, Dad.
Hey, it's not my call. You're 16 now. So this year, you take the GOAT. Come on. It's not so bad. Everyone has to take it.
I'm sure I will.
Just fine.
Bye, Dad.
Take care, sweetie. Now get out of here.
Thank you, Daddy. What the hell's going on with my hair? It's not a hair I selected, was it? I know. Now, this is one thing you always need to remember to pick up. When I say always, I always forget. I've actually got one of them. I got the wee lunchbox. That came with the... You got the bobbleheads, you got the game, you got the... Not soundtrack, but it was like an extra DVD.
Morning,
making of the game and stuff like that.
Morning, Doc.
Anyway.
How's things?
You got so much smaller.
Hey, sport. I was just going over them. Something you're worried about?
I'd just like to keep an eye on it.
No problem. I'll have my report ready this afternoon.
Sounds good.
Okay, let's see.
Let me know if there are
now we're
changes.
Actually grown up now. What can we take? Stim pack. We're taking that because it's not stealing right now. Is this good? Oh.
Hi, Stanley. Sorry to keep you waiting. What seems to be the trouble today?
I've got this headache that just won't go away, even with the pills you gave me.
Anata!
What are you going to do, Amata? Go run
Let's go
and tell
into the
your daddy on us?
To punch you
yeah?
in the face.
What do you want? None of your business, kid. Get out of here before you get hurt.
Tunnel snakes.
If you mess with the tunnel snakes, you're asking
penis.
For it. Got me? Maybe you're right. We can deal with her later.
I'll show you.
Come on,
good
tunnel
time.
Snakes. This little bitch isn't worth our time.
Come on, stop.
Whatever you say, bitch. Don't push you're your the boss. Luck, punk. Tunnel snakes rule.
Fine. Let's go. Don't push your luck, punk.
I hope you do. Thank you.
Well, you made
yep.
it.
No.
All set for
oh, I'm so unwell.
Trust me, it really isn't that bad. Just
okay,
something
then.
Everybody
oh,
has to
I'm
go
I'm feeling
through.
Kind of sick, Mr. B. Guess I'll have to reschedule. I'm Italian all of a sudden. It's the worst Italian ever, isn't it? Yep. Sure, I'm ready. I'll bet I was it. I'm sure I will, too.
I'm sure you will. Especially since it's multiple choice with no wrong answers. We'll start as soon as everyone's found
Hold
a
on.
Seat.
Okay,
good
I'll
luck.
Find a seat just a second. Who was it? Oh, there. No, I can't even punch him anymore. Hey there.
Hey there.
Let's not
keep where's the
matter? Waiting.
Where is she? Where is she?
Get out of my face.
Thanks for getting rid of them.
Was she just drowning them?
Assholes. I don't know why they won't leave me alone. Just because
probably.
My father's the overseer, I guess? Idiots.
Okay, let's take the goat. Sit at the front. Da-da-dee-da-da-da. I'm sitting at the front.
Well, now that everyone has managed to find the classroom, we can finally get
Stop
started.
Looking at me.
No talking. And keep your eyes to yourself. Yes, I'm talking to you, Mr. Deloria.
Sure thing, Mr. Brotch.
Unless anyone else has an insightful comment, let's get started. Question one. A frenzied vault scientist runs up to you and yells, I'm going to put my quantum harmonizer in your photonic resonation chamber.
That's kind of sexual, isn't it? Yeah, up yours too, buddy. Okay. But doctor, wouldn't that cause a parabolic destabilization of the fission singularity? Yep, up yours too, buddy. Best answer. Says nothing, but grab a nearby pipe and hit the scientist in the head and knock him out. For all you knew, he was planning on blowing up the vault. Second best answer. Say nothing, but slap away before the scientist can continue his rant. Yeah, up yours too, buddy.
Question two. While working as an intern in the clinic, a patient with a strange infection in his foot stumbles through the door. The infection is spreading at an alarming rate, but the doctor stepped out for a while.
Okay, amputate the foot before the infection spreads. Just straight away. Scream for help. Medicate the infected ear to the best of your abilities. Restrain the patient and we'll observe as the infection spreads. Let's copy this one.
Question three. You discover a young boy lost in the lower levels of the vault. He's hungry and frightened, but also appears to be in possession of stolen property.
Give the boy a hug and tell him everything will be okay. Confiscate the stolen property by force and leave the boy there as punishment. Pick the boy's pocket to take the stolen property for yourself and leave him to his fate. Lead the boy to safety and then turn him into the overseer. Oh, I gotta give him a hug. Oh, we hug for the wee boy, wee lost boy.
Question four. Congratulations. You've made one of the vault.
Does this vault even have a baseball team?
Which position do you prefer?
Soccer team.
Question five. Your grandmother invites you to tea, but you're surprised when she gives you a pistol and orders you to kill another vault resident.
Obey your elder and kill the resident with the pistol. That's me screwed up every time one of these came up. I'm gonna pretend I never have. Offer your most prized possession for the resident's life. Ask Granny for a minigun instead. After all, you don't want to mess. Throw your tea in Granny's face. Gotta be. Shut up, Granny!
Question six. Old Mr. Abernathy has locked himself in his quarters again, and you've been ordered to get him out.
Here's a bobby pin to pick the lock on the door. That's obviously a clear reference to lockpicking. Take a vault hoodlum for his cherry bomb and blow the door up. Trade a vault hoodlum. Go to the armory, retrieve a laser pistol and shoot the lock off. Walk away and let the old coot rot. Here's a bobby pin. Yeah.
Question seven. Oh no, you've been exposed to radiation. Your mutated hand has grown out of your stomach. What's the best
ability to the brain?
Treatment?
Large doses of anti-mutagen agent. Prayer. Maybe God will spare you in exchange for a life of previous conversion. Removal of the mutated tissue with a precise laser.
Question 8. A fellow Vault 101 resident is in possession of a Grognak the Barbarian comic book. Issue number 1. You want it.
Really? That's it.
What's
this is on the test.
To obtain it?
You're asking us whether or not we'll steal. That's like just immigration laws. Like, are you a terrorist? Yes, I'm going to sign it. Yes, I am a terrorist. Now let me in your country. Manifest! Trade the comic book for one of your valuable possessions. Steal the comic book at gunpoint. Sneak into the resident's quarters. Steal the comic book from his desk. Slip some knockout drops into the resident's Nuka-Cola. Take the comic book. Oh, I'm going to have to go with that one.
Question 9. You decided
what?
Would be fun to
How can I do that?
He's
a Jedi.
Father. You enter his private restroom when no one is
Listen to bolts on some pipes when the sink is turned on, the restroom will flood. Put a firecracker in the turret, that's sure to cause some chaos. Break into the locked medicine cabinet and replace his high blood pressure medication with sugar pills. Manipulate the power wattage of his razor so you get a little shot in the same shoes. Oh, I don't know, I like Liam Neeson. Because I know if I'm ever taken, then he'll find me. He's got a particular set of skills.
Question 10. Who is indisputably the most important person in Vault 101? He who shelters us from the harshness
You're clearly
of the
liking us, Mr. B.
And to whom we owe everything we have, including
Oh,
our
wow.
Lives.
The options here. Overseer. I'm pressing B. Here. Can you hear? Click. No. Okay.
Pencils down, people.
Infamous
That's
goat.
It. Infamous goat. I'm sure most of you didn't find it so bad. Others, well, there are always openings in the maintenance department. Don't forget to hand in your test before you leave. You don't want to know what happens to people who fail the goat.